Hello, everyone. Today, we will explore the Odoo discounts on invoices and bills, a tool that lets you apply fixed and percentage-based discounts to invoices and bills. Admins can show discount details on printed and downloaded invoices for better transparency. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now, let's move back to our video. Now, let's start with our module. First, we need to log in with our admin credentials and navigate to the settings menu. Under this, we need to search for Customer Invoices. Here, you will see an option available, Global Discount on Invoice and Bills. We need to enable it and select the accounts for the invoice discount and bill discount. We will select Bank. You can also create a new account if needed. For now, I will select the bank account for both invoice and bill discounts and then click the Save button. Next, let's move on to creating a discount invoice. To do this, navigate to the invoicing section. Click on the new button and select the customer for whom you want to create the discount invoice. Then, select the invoice date, which is an important part of this module, and choose the product. Now, you can see the discount type field is available. I will select percentage and enter the value, then click on the Add Discount button. After that, you'll see the total discount amount is displayed. You can also update or remove the discount. Let's update the discount first. I will change it to 12% and click on Update Discount. As you can see, the total discount is now updated. Now, let's remove the discount. I will click on Remove Discount, and the discount will be removed. In this case, I will add a discount again. The discount is now visible, and I will click on the Confirm button. You can also see the discount amount reflected on the invoice. To check this, click on the Print button. You will see that an invoice is generated with the discount applied. Now, let's create a vendor discount bill. To do this, navigate to Vendors, then go to the Bills section and click Create New Bill. Select the vendor for whom you want to create the discount bill and choose the bill date. Then, select the product you want to apply the discount to. Here, the same discount option is available. You can choose either fixed or percentage. I will choose percentage, enter a value, and click on Add Discount. You will see the total discount displayed. You can also update or remove the discount here as well. Now, click on the Confirm button. You will also be able to see the discount amount on the vendor bill. To view this, click on the Print button. A vendor bill with the applied discount will be generated. Thank you. I hope you liked it. If you have any queries, please contact us at support@webkul.com or raise a ticket at webkul.uvdesk.com. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.